popularly known as the Matilda, being the code name that the War Office had given it. That name, for reasons that no one's ever quite discovered then, was adopted for the second infantry tank in our series, which is probably the more famous of the Matildas. These tanks served in small numbers with the British Expeditionary Force in France. They served. They served with great verve in the Western Desert, especially in the early. They served in the Russian conflict.
Now go round with a touch of a button without having to wind it round. It is armed with what the army would know as a two-pounder gun.